into treatment. I've never had any help. This is my fourth incarceration, and I just slipped through the cracks. I never got drug court. I never got treatment. I went to prison.
Took the head of the household out. You left children with certain caregivers who do the best that they can, but you can never replace a mother in a child's heart.
We've certainly taken the wrong path when it comes to this issue, especially with regard to the children and their futures here in Oklahoma. The state's barely 100 years old, and we still have some lessons to learn. Maybe, just maybe, this is what we're supposed to be doing. Mm-hmm.